And now we welcome you here courtside at the GB Hodge Center. I'm pleased to be joined by new head coach Ali Skayhan of the women's volleyball program. Ali, you've been the associate head coach over at Wofford for the last couple of seasons. This has to be a dream come true, and to do it right in the same town has to be fun.
Absolutely. Yeah, it was like such a crazy coincidence just to be able to go, you know, 3 miles down the road and have such a wonderful opportunity. So super grateful for that.
Well, first head coaching your job, Ali, what's been the biggest adjustment you've had to make?
You know, I think stepping into a new program always comes with its challenges, but I actually feel like it really has been a dream come true with the players that I've been welcomed by. So that's been an awesome experience. And it's actually, as soon as I got to Upstate, I really felt like I was at home, which I feel like doesn't happen all the time. So that's been kind of my, like, the biggest takeaway I've had so far.
Now, you guys are already in the midst of some spring practices. You guys will play some games. What are you most excited about with this team that you will have this coming year?
Depth, to be honest. Right now I have 19 returning players, which I think is a really unique thing also for the spring. So we're getting after it in the gym. We just hit our 20 hours, which is awesome. And I have a lot of healthy players that are ready and excited to get after the spring.
Now I have to imagine you and the coaching staff, you're also getting after it a little bit on the recruiting trail. How's that going, and what is your sales pitch to prospective athletes about coming here and playing at USC Upstate?
Yeah, great question. Opening weekend was last weekend for recruiting. This past year, that's why I sound a little bit like this. But it was awesome to get back out there and, like, just kind of push out Upstate, you know. It's been such an exciting brand that's happening in Spartanburg. So it's been cool to kind of push that out to recruits. But really the biggest thing we're selling is the current program we have, which goes back to our team.
So this will be your first year as the head coach. What are some expectations that you can set for us? How excited should the fan base here be to come to some volleyball next year?
Yeah, it's going to be fun. We have a lot of experience. We had a lot of young players on the team this year, but we're bringing back like the majority of our team. So to be able to incorporate that through the spring, get some like unity going, really build on that foundation is going to be really exciting.
Well, really excited to watch some Upstate volleyball next year. We've been getting some great shots of you here while we're talking, but really excited for Ali Skayhan, her first year as the head coach upcoming here in 2023. Ali, thanks for taking some time to join me today.
Yeah, thanks for having me.